everyone. You get me in cat mode today because I am not quite camera ready, but I wanted to make a quick video about a point of confusion. So here's a question about the phase one of the flyback converter just shown here. And the question is, in this phase one, this is when the switch is on, remember? So we have current going from the input voltage and is going through this coupled inductor. The question is, some current might flow through the transformer itself, meaning that I1s, that's this current shown here, could still be present. Is that right? First of all, I want to clarify one thing. Here the use of the word is transformer. I tend to use coupled inductors. Let's actually look at the picture on the right here. We can call this a coupled inductor, and I tend to use that term, but industry doesn't generally. They just use the word transformer. So I'm going to put transformer here. And the difference is actually in how you use it. If you want to utilize the magnetizing inductance, then it's a coupled inductor. If you don't want to use the magnetizing inductance and you want all the power in to go out, then it's a transformer. So I'm going to keep using the word coupled inductor because that's what a flyback, it wants to use the inductance, which is actually what's being shown here. So actually current is going in through the inductor. The direct answer to the question is no, current is not going through I1 because that represents an ideal transformer. And sorry for my bad handwriting. In this coupled inductor shown on the right here, there is going to be current going into the primary side, but all of that power is going to be going to create this flux here, storing energy in the core. And then on the next step, that flux will be transferred back into current and actually go through the secondary side, and there won't be any current on the primary side. So let me just look at this on the other side. So this diagram is correct. The current is going through the magnetizing inductance, and there's no current going through the ideal, but notice they're in parallel. So there's still current on the primary side. That's where people get confused, I think. So in phase one, the thing that I've drawn, diagram, is correct. The current is going through the magnetizing inductance and nothing is going through the ideal transformer because nothing is going out. Because if current I1 is on, I2 must be on. And in this case, it's not actually going to the output. So the diagram is correct, but remember that these components are all idealized version or modeling real life. They are ideal components, but when we go to real life, we see that current would be, yes, going into the primary side and going out here. So that's where people get confused, but there's no current on the secondary side because current is flowing into the primary side of the coupled inductor, but the energy is being transformed into the core and not yet transferred to the secondary side. That will happen on the second phase of the flyback converter. Yes, current IP is flowing, but in the ideal transformer, I1 is not flowing during phase one of the flyback converter.